Hey, Tony Corpin here, School Transportation News. We're here at the Ride and Drive at ACT Expo. I'm here with Randy Ray, Sales Director at IC Bus. We're going to be riding on the new IC Bus Electric. Randy, you want to tell us a little bit about it?
Yeah, that'd be great. Thank you. So our new IC Series electric bus is we've built on and delivered now. So we are in the industry, and we're ready to take orders. We've got three battery options available, 105, 210, and 315 for 70 to 200 miles worth of range in the industry. So we're pretty pleased with our unit right about now.
Now, how is IC Bus helping its customers kind of access this new EV technology? You're working with your local dealers. What's the process to get that started?
That's a great question. So yes, our dealers are our primary method of market, but within Navistar and IC Bus, we have our next e-mobility group, which will actually bring in our consulting team and work with the customer for that. They get the right bus for their route with the right chargers, with the right connectivity, and even what they're going to do with the vehicle at the end of its life.
Excellent. We're really excited to get on the bus and check it out.